JT for Flying North Blog, reporting from Kennedy Space Center in Florida. I'm standing in front of the space shuttle Atlantis. Atlantis flew for 26 years on 33 missions, carried 207 astronauts, 126 million miles. It spent 307 days in space, and its last mission was in July of 2011. The story of Atlantis is an inspiring one, and it's an amazing vehicle. So you should definitely get to Kennedy Space Center in Florida and take a look.